I think it's gonna be really, really awesome. It was canceled last year, it was very sad for me because of Corona. But the Corona is gone now. It's gonna be great weather. It's gonna be awesome that Tour de France finally arrives in Copenhagen, and the rest of Denmark, of course.